Well, the Maine Supreme Court is deciding if Hebron Academy's ice hockey arena should be taxed when it's being rented out for events not associated with the school. The arena had been tax exempt up until 3 years ago when the town of Hebron decided the school should pay taxes because the arena was being rented out for non-school functions. A judge overturned the exemption earlier this year. But now the town is taking the matter all the way to the Maine Supreme Court. News 8's Norm Karkos joins us now with more on that. Norm.
All right, Tracy. Well, town officials say Hebron Academy rents its ice arena to several outside schools and groups, and therefore the school should be taxed on it. Those at Hebron Academy say they are doing a service to the community and make a minimal amount of money. Therefore, they say it should be tax exempt.
Hebron Academy's three ice hockey teams practice and play their home games here at Robinson Arena, which sits on campus. When they are not on the ice, other teams not affiliated with the school are. Those with the town of Hebron told the Maine Supreme Court today, because Hebron Academy is making money by renting the rink, they should pay taxes on it.
The legislature has said that to be exempt for property tax purposes, an organization must use and occupy its property solely for its exempt purposes.
Those with Hebron Academy say they've taken $20,000 in yearly rentals of the rink, money they say that goes to offset some of the $300,000 operational cost.
It's a benefit to our community, to the community youth groups, to the area high schools that have used it, and to the citizenry.
Because Hebron Academy was classified as a literary and scientific institution, most of its real estate is exempt from taxes by the town. However, one selectman says renting the rink for groups who have nothing to do with the institution changes the playing field.
It seems fairly clear to us that this, by renting these properties out, they're no longer being used solely by the academy.
The head of Hebron Academy says if the Supreme Court rules the rink is no longer tax exempt, it could cost them tens of thousands of dollars.
For Hebron Academy, it would mean that we would have to make a very swift decision about discontinuing offering our facilities to outside users.
And still no word as to when the Maine Supreme Court will make a ruling on this case. Live here in the studio, Norm Karkos, News 8.